right, guys, just pulling into Dorney Park now. First time checking out Halloween Haunt for the first time this season. Definitely excited. See Iron Menace going, that's our Possessed going. Yeah, enough chit chatting and let's go. Just back here by Iron Menace. Look at this scare zone, guys. Really digging the theming over here. Tell you right, it's a lot better than Fright Fest and Great Adventure yesterday. Hopefully the line's not too long. Let's go give this a ride. The slowest operation goes to Iron Menace. So whenever they send a train out, they wait for the other train to hit the brake run before they start loading the train in the station. Kinda makes no sense, so I waited like 20 minutes for it. It should have been like a 10 minute wait. Well, I was gonna get some off-ride shots of it, but I'm a little impatient, it's taking too long, so I'm gonna go ride Possessed. So they moved the hollow over here. Kind of like what you said over this area. Not quite. But I'll check this out later on at night. As it got so rough, I might even pass on it today. Looks like they moved this scare zone over here by the Wild Mouse. I'm digging the extra horn decorations up here. Section during the day. see you, Dorney. Ceremony this year was definitely better than last year's, because last year's was trash. This year's is actually pretty decent. Let's check out this first scare zone over here. I'm not gonna say too much during the scare zones. Let's see who makes my intro. That's it for the first scare zone. Now we made it over to the pirate theme scare zone. I'm digging it, it's like one after another. This one's not too scary though. This is also where they had that skeleton show, which I believe starts in like 20 minutes.
Do not like a duck.
Up next is going to be the Carn Evil Scare Zone. I go through each one at least twice.
I just turned around.
I know, that's all I'm saying. What?
She went that away.
Oh.
Oh.
What's the
gauge?
Hey,
camera! That's it for Carnival.
Let's go.
Looks like you got a little DJ over here. Sam, if we come back here this year, we're gonna grab me a drink over here. Well, it's time for the next scare zone. Time for the hollow. They moved it over here this year. Not that serious. Pretty much it for the holo. First time seeing Iron Menace at night, that's actually really sick. Look at all the smoke behind it. Oh, thank you. First time checking out the new scare zone, the Steel Yard. I have a feeling it's not going to be that scary. I like the theme, you know. The lighting. That's pretty much it. So this is where the hollow was last year. It's not a scare zone this year, but lighting's pretty cool. Digging it. Hey, compared to Fright Fest, which I did go to yesterday, I do think this is better than Fright Fest. More scare actors, better theming. Like I said, I didn't do the scare mazes at Great Adventure and here. But I did one last year and it was really well themed. I know I've done Great Adventures in the past, it's also well themed, but overall, judging like the scare zones, I do like Dorney Park better. They always do a pretty good job. So I was watching the skeleton show. It was just a little too crowded, and I'm kind of short, so I couldn't really see anything. So I dipped a little early, but that being said, that's pretty much going to do it for this visit to Halloween Haunt here at Dorney Park. It was an excellent night. Really loved the theming. Like I said, Dorney Park always does a really good job with their Halloween event. So if you guys are new here, subscribe if you haven't. I would really appreciate it, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.